The long-acting reversible contraceptives are a group of contraceptives that are given to women who do not want to get pregnant, at least in the next 2 or more years. They are also termed forgettable contraceptives, in that when this woman takes up this method, she can, in a way, forget about protecting herself from getting pregnant, because they offer such a long-term protection that you do not need to remember every cycle compared to the short-acting ones. Let's say if you are using a condom, it means that every time you want to have unprotected sex, you have to check in your mind or check on your calendar. Am I safe? If I'm safe, okay, fine. Can I have sex? If I'm not safe, can I have sex at this time and not get pregnant, or I'll need to use another form of method? It's a bit cumbersome. So the long-acting reversible contraceptives were brought about so that the woman or the couple involved can have the freedom to engage in their coital activity without worrying or wondering whether they would get pregnant or not. We have several types. We have the implants, and then we have the IUD, and then we have several forms of the IUD. The first one I'll talk about is the implants. So we have a couple, Araba and Jeffrey. Araba and Jeffrey have a child who is about 6 months old. They are not ready for another child. Araba wants to finish school, which will take her about 4 years to finish before she gets pregnant. But Araba does not want to get pregnant. What are the options available for Araba and Jeffrey to prevent Araba from getting pregnant before the 4 years? This is where your long-acting reversible contraceptives come in. They provide contraception for a woman for at least 2 years up to 12 years. So that if Araba wants any of such long-term ones, these are the ones that we would recommend for Araba. As we go through, you'll be able to know the good, the bad side of it, the benefits of it, and the risk involved to be able to help you to make a choice. The first one is the implants. You know how a matchstick looks like? That's how the implants look like. We have the Nexplanon or Implanon NXT. What it does is that it's like a single matchstick. It's inserted under the skin of your either right or left, whichever hand is dominant. It's just inserted under the skin, so nobody sees it, and you can feel it when you put your hand there. Some provide protection for 2 years, some provide protection for 3 years, and the ones that provide protection for 3 or more years, that's a 5 years, the rods are 2. They are very flexible, and insertion is done in such a way that it's pain-free. The provider gives some form of anesthesia at the site of insertion, and then puts it under your arm so that you can get your protection for the time that you want. It's very effective, like I said, between 3 to 5 years.